Last time on Star Trek The Next Generation.
Oh, shit.
And now, the conclusion.
Will, I want you to command
Hathaway.
Her crew was reassigned when she put in for repairs.
That's not the one I signed up for.
Your resistance is hopeless. Number one.
Geordi, you will be his first officer.
With all due respect, sir, I can barely tolerate being in the same room with a man.
I am confused. Why have I not been assigned to command a ship in the fleet, sir?
Computers have always impressed me with their ability to take orders. I'm not nearly as convinced of their ability to creatively give them.
I believe my 26 years of Starfleet service qualifies me for such a post.
I believe the starship Sutherland will need a captain. I think of no one better suited for that task than you.
Thank you, sir.
Now the machines are flying us.
So, we're gonna beat him, huh?
Nope.
Well, then it's gonna be a close one.
Nope.
But we have got a chance.
Ah! I'm not used to dying.
Nope.
Trouble sleeping?
It's something of a tradition, Guinan. Captain touring the ship before a battle.
Before a hopeless battle, if I remember the tradition correctly. Do you expect this battle to be won?
We may yet prevail.
Really?
Let me tell you something. They will destroy us.
Data?
What the hell are you doing?
I do not know.
Captain Picard, report to the bridge.
On my way.
Three-quarter impulse, full on my command. Ensign Nagel, maximum shields. Mr. Worf, prepare your little surprise.
Where am I going to get the opti cable?
Worf!
Bye-bye, Hathaway.
Let's get the hell out of here. Warp 8.
Captain, we've just lost the warp engines.
You have taken the phaser and torpedo control units offline.
You're right.
Please bring the phasers back online.
Belay those orders, everyone.
Mr. Hobson! Hey, we're not just machine!
You will carry out my orders or I will plant nanocortical fibers in your cerebrum.
Yes, sir.
Torpedoes ready. Another message coming in.
You've got to help us!
Too late.
Geordi, you all right?
Data?
Ha ha ha!
Warp core is going critical.
Mr. Crusher, onto the battle bridge.
Aye, sir.
Begin separation sequence.
Shuttle launch sequence confirmed. Departing Enterprise in exactly 3 seconds.
Warp! Warp!
You feel fear.
Q. I need you.
Billion people have already died.
But the battle was won.
I like that. But I have my orders.
Some other time.